Cooper's Rock State Park in West Virginia. It's a beautiful wooded area. What does people come here to see this place? Trees here. People from nearby states or even within the state of West Virginia come to see here. This is the typical rock formation. Rock formation looks like that. You can see the number of trees. This road goes for another 2 miles before connecting to I-68 towards Cumberland. Yes. Huge trees. This huge mountain itself is above the rock formation underneath. Winding road also. There is a security gate here. Also parking area. Connecting to I-68.
Turn right onto I-68 East.
Going towards Cumberland. It's another view from the main road towards the Cooper's Rock. See the rock formation on this side of the road. And the overlook, see the